Assalamu alaikum, all my sisters, friends and fans, welcome to the Hijabi's world once again. Thank you so much for watching our tutorials, liking and requesting. We are coming up with a lot of new tutorials, inshallah. And the one you are watching right now, this is the beaded hijab. It's exactly like a pearl lace hijab, but because it's the fabric is formal and the beads on it, they are like champagne, so you can wear these beaded hijabs in on like different formal functions, parties. Eid is coming, so you can definitely wear this and you can look gorgeous. You can look a little classy, and not a little, a lot classy actually. So actually this style is very different. In my previous pearl lace hijab, which I did long time back, you must be wondering why am I saying long, so long, because it was really long time back when I did that tutorial. And I thought about time for me to do another tutorial. Actually, there's so many sisters who say, at times we don't feel like having these pearls or beads on our forehead or like close to our face. So I thought this time I'm going to do something which will be very different from the previous pearl lace hijab tutorial. So in this tutorial, the beads or the pearls are here. Can you see these? These are showing here at the bottom, but they won't come on your face. So if you want to know how I created this look with a little twist. Welcome. No. So I hope you find it really easy. Yeah, I think it's very easy. You have to use the hijab the other way around so that the beads come at the bottom, as I said before, the beads or the, So this, the one I'm wearing right now, it's a champagne beaded hijab. It's our best seller, and you can definitely have it for Eid or upcoming functions that you're going to have in your family or like different parties, etc. So if you like it, please give us thumbs up and please share this tutorial with your friends and your family. Subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you can get the notification for the new tutorials. And you can definitely like our page if you want to watch all the updates. We are on Instagram, Twitter, and Pinterest. And then we are on Dailymotion and on YouTube for the tutorials, as said before. So you just need to like, and you just need to subscribe so that you can get all the updates. So I hope you like it. Take care of yourselves. Keep smiling, and don't forget to smile wearing hijabis. Wear hijabis with style and smile on your face. Assalamu alaikum.